Hello children, welcome to science class. Today we are going to discuss about dispersal by wind. Okay children, so what is meant by dispersal of seeds? The process by which seeds are scattered into distant places by wind, water, animals and human beings is called dispersal of seeds. So today we are going to discuss about dispersal by wind. So how the seeds are dispersed by wind we are going to discuss. So seeds which are dispersed by wind are very light in weight. Because of that one they can easily disperse by wind. Some of the seeds which are dispersed by wind or have feathery structures such as hair and wing like structures. So first we will discuss seeds with hairy structures. So which seeds have hairy structures? Seeds such as cotton and dandelion have hairy structures which help them to blow with the help of the air. Have you ever observed dandelion or cotton seed? They have hairy structures around the seed. There is hairy structures. Because of this hairy structures they can easily blown away with the help of the air. So like this they disperse to distant places where they can grow into a new plant. And next one, some of the seeds they have wing like structures. Seeds, yes, then drumstick, sycamore and maple. So what are the seeds? Seeds such as maple, drumstick and sycamore, these type of seeds, they have wing like structures. So because of this wing like structures they can rotate in the air and again carried by the wind. So like this they disperse to distant places. This is about dispersal by wind. So which seeds dispersal by wind? Seeds which are light in weight, that seeds mainly are dispersed by wind. Examples: dandelion, cotton, drumstick, maple and sycamore. Okay children, next, some of the seeds are dispersed by animals and human beings. Let us going to discuss dispersal by, next topic, dispersal by animals and human beings. Okay children, yes children, some of the seeds which are dispersed by animals, they have structures such as hooks or spines on their body surface. So these seeds stick to the fur of animals or feathers of birds and clothes of human beings. So like that some of the seeds they have structures such as hooks or spines. These are stick to the fur of animals, feathers of birds and clothes of animals. So like this some of the seeds are dispersed to another places. Example, cochlear. What are the seeds? Cochlear seeds are dispersed by animals or human beings or birds in this way. Means on the seed surface they have hooks. So those hooks are sometimes if you go any places there The cochlear plants, their hooks are stick to our clothes. Like that, they are dispersed to another places. And next one, next in second way, human beings and animals such as monkey, squirrel, bats, they eat the fleshy fruits. They eat the fleshy part of the fruit, and they throw the fleshy fruits such as mango and oranges, and they throw the seeds to other places. So like that, some of the seeds are dispersed and there they grow into a new plant. Okay children, so next one, see children, fruits such as berries and guavas, which are eaten by squirrels with the seeds. So animals such as squirrels, they eat the fruits, berries and guavas with the seeds. After the seeds will come out by with the help of the bird droppings. Like that, the seeds are dispersed to distant places by birds. So like this, some of the seeds are dispersed by animals and human beings. Okay children, thank you.